Eitan Shalom here, Kitchen Medicine, Cooking Medicine. I'm back with the finished product, the finished goods. This is my Punjabi style cabbage with popped black mustard seed and salt. And I am going to have this on some cooked basmati rice. And there it is. Nothing more to say about that. My next video is going to be a authentic Japanese miso soup with the three ingredients that make Japanese miso soup broth: dashi, kombu, seaweed, dried bonita flakes, it's a kind of tuna fish, and shiitake mushroom. So until we meet again.